legs. Mainly because of course, STDs. But then, of course,
you and sex, for those of us with teenagers, those words are a scary combination. Teens and sex, for those of us with teenagers, those words are a scary combination.